Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss few important questions which mostly repeat for AIIMS, and the subject which we are going to discuss today is biology, which covers both zoology and botany. So at the end of this video we are going to discuss what are the most important topics and which are the most important chapters which is having high weightage in AIIMS biology. So now let's begin our video. First question is, wings, epigean, bat and mosquito shows dash. I'm repeating the question. Wings, epigean, bat and mosquito shows dash. Options are convergent evolution, mutation, divergent evolution. The options are convergent evolution, divergent evolution and mutation. What is the correct answer? Just think and make sure you tell the correct answer. I'm revealing the answer. The answer is convergent evolution. Okay. So the next question is, phylogenetic system of classifications includes dash. The options are evolutionary trends only, genetic trends only, evolutionary trends as well as genetic trends, behavioral trends in environment. I'm repeating the question and options. Phylogenetic system of classification includes dash. The options are evolutionary trends only, genetic trends only, evolutionary trends as well as genetic trends, behavioral trends in the environment. The correct answer is, if you want to tell the correct answer or if you really want more time to think the correct answer, just pause the video, think the solution and just compare your solution with the correct solution. Okay, and now I'm revealing the answer. The correct answer is evolutionary trends only. Next question is, a person sitting at rest experiences a temporary cessation of breathing after forced deep breathing for a few minutes. This is due to dash. I'm repeating the question. A person sitting at rest experiences a temporary cessation of breathing after forced deep breathing for a few minutes. This is due to dash. The options are too much CO2 in the blood, too much O2 in the blood, very little CO2 in the blood, both high O2 and very little CO2 in the blood. The options I'm repeating: too much CO2 in the blood, too much O2 in the blood, very little CO2 in the blood, both high O2 and very little CO2 in the blood. The options which is correct is D, both high O2 and very little CO2 in the blood. Next question is, the physiological response of plants to the duration of light and the darkness is dash. Options are diliphase cycle, photoperiodism, biological clock. I'm repeating the question. Is a physiological response of plants to the duration of light and darkness is dash. Diliphase cycle, biological clock, photoperiodism. The correct answer is photoperiodism. Okay. So coming to next question, ABA is involved in dash. Options are shoot elongation, increased cell division, dormancy, clock, root elongation. I'm repeating the options. shoot elongation, increased cell division, dormancy clock, root elongation. The correct option is dormancy clock. Aerobic respiration produces more usable chemical energy than fermentation because fermentation involves dash. I'm repeating the question. Aerobic respiration produces more usable chemical energy than fermentation because fermentation involves dash. The options are formation of lactic acid, complete oxidation of food, partial oxidation of food, evolution of CO2 and alcohol. I'm repeating the options. Formation of lactic acid, complete oxidation of food, partial oxidation of food, evolution of CO2 and alcohol. Okay, the correct option is partial oxidation of food. Okay, coming to next question. Hypothetical plant hormones are dash. I'm repeating the question. Hypothetical plant hormones are dash. Options are Florigen and Vernalin, option B, Florigen, option C, Vernalin. I am repeating the options. Option A is Florigen and Vernalin, option B is Florigen, option C is Vernalin. The correct option is Florigen and Vernalin. Next question is, osmosis is a type of dash. I'm repeating the question. Osmosis is a type of dash. Diffusion of solvent, evaporation of water, diffusion of solute. I'm repeating the options. Diffusion of solvent, evaporation of water, diffusion of solute. The correct answer is diffusion of solvent. Coming to next question, this is one of the most important question. RQ is defined as dash. RQ is defined as dash. RQ is respiratory quotient, is defined as dash. Options are volume of CO2 evolved is equal to volume of O2 consumed, volume of O2 consumed by volume CO2 evolved. Option C is volume of CO2 evolved by volume of O2 consumed. Option D is volume of O2 evolved by volume of CO2 consumed. I'm repeating the options. Volume of CO2 evolved is equal to volume of O2 consumed. Option B is volume of O2 consumed by volume CO2 evolved. Option C is volume of CO2 evolved by volume of O2 consumed. Option D is volume of O2 evolved by volume of CO2 consumed. Okay, so the correct answer is volume of CO2 evolved by volume of O2 consumed. Okay, so the next question is, the species diversity decreases from lower to higher altitudes on a mountain. This is due to dash. I'm repeating the question. The species diversity decreases from lower to higher altitudes on a mountain. This is due to what? Options are increasing in the temperature, decreasing in the temperature, increasing and decreasing in the temperature, greater the seasonal variability, and I'm repeating the options. Option A is increase in temperature. Option B is decreasing in the temperature. Option C is increasing and decreasing in the temperature. Option D is decrease in the temperature and greater seasonal variability. The correct answer is, I'm sorry, the correct answer is option D, decrease in temperature and greater seasonal variability. Okay. A gland called clock of aging that gradually reduces and degenerates in aging is dash. I'm repeating the options. A gland called clock of aging that gradually reduces and degenerates in aging is dash. Options are thyroid, thymus, parathyroid. These are the three options given. Thyroid, thymus, parathyroid. And the correct solution is thymus. Next question is, which of the following set of elements are essential for photosynthesis to occur? Which of these set of elements are essential for the photosynthesis to occur? The options are, option A is Cu, Co, Fe. Option B is Cu, MO, ZN. Option D is Mg, Fe, MN, Cu, Cl, P. Okay, I'm repeating the options. Option A is Cu, Co, Fe. Option B is Cu, MO, ZN. Option D is Mg, Fe, MN, Cu, Cl, P. Okay, the option, last option is the correct option, that is, we need Mg, Fe, Mn, Cu, Cl and P to occur. Like, these are the required processes of occurring of photosynthesis. Okay, so coming to next question. Assertion, seeds fail to germinate at very low and high temperature. Reason, seeds sow deep into the soil fail to germinate. I'm repeating the question. Assertion is, seeds fails to germinate at very low and very high temperature, and the reason is seeds sow deep into the soil to germinate. The options are, option A, both assertion and reason are true and the reason is correct explanation of assertion. Option B is, assertion is true but the reason is false. Option C is, both assertion and reason are true but reason is not correct explanation of assertion. I am repeating the option. Both assertion and reason are true. Reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. Assertion is true but reason is false. Option, final option is, both assertion and reason is true but reason is not the correct explanation for the assertion. The correct answer is, both assertion and reason is true but the reason is not correct explanation for the assertion. Okay, so coming to next question. The antibiotics have no effect on virus because of dash. Viruses show metabolism of their own. Viruses show no metabolism of their own. Virus is too small in size for antibiotics to act upon them. So these are the three options given. I'm repeating the options. Virus show the metabolism of their own. Virus are too small in size for the antibiotics to react on them. Virus show no metabolism on their own. Okay, the correct answer is, viruses show no metabolism of their own. Okay, so coming to next question. Which of the following statements are true? Okay, which of the following statements are true? Vessels are unicellular and with narrow lumen. Vessels are multicellular with side lumen. Tracheids are unicellular and with wide lumen. The correct solution is tracheids. Tracheids are unicellular and with wide lumen. Okay. Next question is, choose the correct statement. All proteins have 20 amino acids. Both ends of the proteins are similar. All proteins are soluble. These are the three options. You have to choose the correct solution. The first option is, all proteins have 20 amino acids. Option B is, both ends of the protein are similar. Option C is, all proteins are soluble. The correct solution is option A, that is, all proteins have 20 amino acids. Okay. And next question is, in old age, stiffness of joints is due to dash. I'm repeating the question. In old age, the stiffness of the joints is due to dash. The first option is hardening of bones. Second option is inefficiency of muscles. Third option is decreasing of synovial fluid. Okay, and I'm repeating the options: hardening of bones, inefficiency of muscles, decreasing in synovial fluid. And the correct solution is option C, decrease of synovial fluid. Okay. Just because the synovial fluid decreases, there will be the stiffness in joints when there's a old age. Okay, in the old age. Next question is, refrigerated fruits maintain flavor and taste for the longer period due to dash. Refrigerated fruits maintain flavor and taste for a longer period due to dash. Options are presence of excess of CO2, presence of excess of humidity, slower rate of respiration. Presence of excess of CO2, presence of excess humidity, slower rate of respiration. Option C is correct, that is, slower rate of respiration. And the next question is, a color blind man marry with a daughter of color blind father, the generation will be dash. I'm repeating the question. A color blind man marry with a daughter of colored blind father, the generation will be dash. Options are, half sons will be color blind, all the daughters will be color blind, all the sons will be color blind. And the correct option is, half sons will be color blind. Which one of the following human organs is called graveyard of RBCs? That is, red blood cells. Which of the following human organs are called the graveyard of red blood cells? Okay, and the options are kidney, spleen, liver. I'm repeating the option, kidney, spleen, liver. And the correct answer is spleen. This is also one of the most important question. Next question is, with which one of the following generally act as antagonist of gibberellins? Okay, the options are ethylene, ABA, IAA. I'm repeating the options: ethylene, ABA, IAA, and the correct answer is ABA. Okay. Which of the following is the relatively most accurate method for dating fossils? I'm repeating the question. Which of the following is the relatively most accurate method for dating fossils? The options are uranium lead method, potassium argon method, electron spin resonance method, and radiocarbon method. I'm repeating the options: potassium argon method, uranium lead method, electron spin resonance method, and radiocarbon method. And the correct option is electron spin resonance method. Okay. Which of the following is the essential for photolysis of water? I'm repeating the question. Which of the following is essential for photolysis of water? Options are manganese, zinc, copper, and boron. And the correct answer is manganese. Okay. So coming to next question. Short-lived immunity acquired from mother to fetus, placenta, or through mother's milk to the infant is categorized as dash. I'm repeating the options. Short-lived immunity acquired from mother to fetus, placenta. Short-lived immunity acquired from mother to fetus, placenta, or through mother's milk to the infant is categorized as dash. Options are cellular immunity, active immunity, passive immunity. I'm repeating the options: cellular immunity, passive immunity, and active immunity. And the correct option is final option, that is passive immunity. Okay. So coming to next question. The genetic material of tobacco mosaic virus is dash. The genetic material in tobacco mosaic virus is dash. The options are ssDNA, ssRNA, ssDBA, dsRNA. I'm repeating the options: ssDNA, ssRNA, ssDBA, dsRNA. And the correct option is ssRNA. Okay. In both parents, if both parents are carriers of thalassemia, which is an autosomal recessive disorder, what are the chances of pregnancy resulting in affected child? I'm repeating the question. If both parents are carriers of thalassemia, which is an autosomal recessive disorder, and what are the chances of pregnancy resulted in an effective child? Options are 25%, 50%, 75%, and 100%. The correct answer is 25%. Cornea transplant in humans is almost never rejected. This is because dash. Cornea transplant in humans is almost never rejected. This is because of what? Okay. The options are: it is non-living layer, it is living layer, it has no blood supply. I'm repeating the options: it is non-living layer, it is living layer, it has no blood supply. The correct answer is it has no blood supply. Okay, and the next question is, which one of the following is not mammalian character? I think it's mammalian character or mammalian character. Okay, so this spelling mistake here. Okay, which one of the following is not a mammalian character? Okay, the options are homodont type of definition, skin is unique, presence of milk producing glands. I'm repeating the options: homodont type of definition, skin is unique, presence of milk producing glands. The correct answer is homodont type of dentition. Okay, in a 3.2 kbp long pieces of DNA, 820 adenine bases were found. What would be the number of cytosine bases? Okay, I'm repeating the question. In a 3.2 kbp long pieces of DNA, 820 adenine bases were found. What would be the number of cytosine bases? Options are 780, 740, 760. I'm repeating the options: 780, 740, 760. And the correct answer is 780. The volume of anatomical dead space air is normally dashed. The volume of anatomical dead space air is normally dash. Options are 230 ml, 210 ml, 150 ml, 140 ml. I'm repeating the options: 230 ml, 210 ml, 150 ml, 140 ml. And the correct solution is 150 ml. Okay, so now we are going to discuss the important chapters. Like, I'll give you the list of few important chapters for biology for AIIMS. So the first most important chapter are, like, you know, these are the chapters which are having high weightage. Okay, the first chapter is cell structure and function, and next is ecology and environment. This ecology and environment, from this chapter also questions will be like frequently repeating. And the next is reproduction, genetics and evolution, genetics and evolution. And next is biodiversity and conservation. Next is biomolecules, and human psychology also is one of the most important chapter. And next is cell structure and functions. And make sure you remember the parts of each and every diagram in cell structure and diversity in living world, reproduction, biology and human welfare. All these things are like really important and having high weightage. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. If you really like this video, don't forget to hit the back thumb blue and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thanks for watching.